Good morning, everyone. How are you? I hope to be fine. And I hope to see you as soon as inshallah. Today, we have a new lesson. Today, we have a spelling. What do we have in our lesson? Today, we'll talk about the silent consonant. But first, let me ask you about the consonant letter. What is the meaning of the consonant letter? How many types do we have for the alphabet letters? We have two types. Yes, good. So, how many types do we have for the alphabet letters? We have two types. What are they? The first type is called vowels, and the second type is called consonant. So, tell me, how many vowels do we have? Show me your fingers, yes. Raise your hand. And tell me, how many fingers do we have in one hand? Let's count your fingers. Good, we have 5 fingers. And how many vowels do we have? Let's say them with me. A, E, I, O, U. Once. A, E, I, O, U. Good job. Now, what about the rest of the letters? The rest of the letters are called consonant letters. So, we have just the 5 letters are called vowels, and the rest of the letters are called consonant. Today, we will talk about the silent consonant. The letters KN, GN, WR, and MB can stand for the consonant sounds N, R, and M. Let me show you what's the meaning of that. First, look at the picture and tell me what you see now. What do you see here? I see a girl. Yes, good. What she's doing? She's playing? She's eating? No. She's knocking at the door? Yes. So, what she's doing? She's knocking the door. Let's do the action with me. Knock. Listen to this sound. When I push over, so it's called knock. When I push over, it's called knock. Now, tell me what is the first letter of knock. We have K. Oh, but I cannot read letter K. Letter K with N, I cannot read them together. Try to read them together. K, knock, knock. Can you read it like that? It's too hard for me to read it with letter K. So, letter N is stronger than letter K. Letter N is stronger than letter K. Now, I'm gonna keep letter K as a silent letter to start the word from letter N. So, read it one more time with me. Knock. And do the action. Knock. Now, hold your pencil and hold a blank paper to write with me a sentence about each word. Now, just 2 seconds to write a sentence about knock, or a sentence that has knock word. Ready to read the next word? Good job. Here, tell me what you see here. Do you see a ball? Do you see a boy? Do you see a body part? Yes, I see a body part. But which part in your body exactly? Can you touch it now? Yes, touch your leg. What do we have in the middle of our leg? We have knee. What do we have in our leg? We have knee. So, look at the word and keep letter K as a silent letter. Why? Because letter N is stronger than letter K. Letter N is stronger than letter K. So read the word from letter N. Knee. What's the meaning of knee? Knee is a body part. How many knees do we have? We have two knees. Now touch your knees. Hold your pencil to write a sentence about this word. Are you ready for the next word? What do you see here? I see something. We can use it to open the door. We can use it to open the door. It has a golden color. It's called. Can I read it with letter K? No. I'm gonna read it with letter N. Nope. I'm gonna read it from letter N. Nub. Nub. What's the meaning of nub? The nub is a round handle to open the door. Round handle to open the door. It has a golden color. So we have finished the letters K and N together, and we have finished the words that have K and N together. Let's repeat them. Knock, knee, knock. Now let's start with magic bee. Magic bee gonna be with letter M. Why? Letter M is stronger than letter B. Letter M is stronger than letter B. How can I read the word without B? Look at the picture first and tell me what you see. I see a man is playing a favorite play for him. So, tell me what you see now. He's going up. The man is going up the mountain. The man is going up the mountain. So, what's the meaning of going up? Climb. Climb. Look at letter M here. Letter M is stronger than letter B. Climb. Don't forget to write your own sentence. Tell me what you see here. I see a cute animal. It has a white fur and soft fur. It's called lamb. It's called lamb. What is lamb means? Lamb means a baby sheep. A baby sheep. Okay? So let's write lamb in a sentence.